rated number one in the entire U.S. and it's the winner of USA Today Best Aerial Adventure Park in 2019. And not just in Branson, but the entire U.S. And yeah, we can't wait to go on this entire experience with you all. And yeah, after we get parked, we get situated, and let's jump on it. Hey guys, so today we're in Shepherd's Adventure Park, and we'll be doing the Copperhead Mountain Coaster in Branson, Missouri, and it's voted the number one in America. And this is mainly famous for zip lines and other activities as well. We can't wait for the zip lines as well. And yeah, that's one of the locations we'll be ziplining from, and can't wait.
And there's also multiple zip lines on trees if you can't go on that huge one.
Yeah, we're gonna try to do that one as well.
Yeah, we're gonna try to do that one as going up.
It's really cool how there's glass in the elevator and there's glass also on the outside, and we can see the outside wall going all the way up.
Yeah, we're super high too. Look at all those forests and stuff.
We're going to the top. That's where the observation deck is.
So we're at the top of the observation deck, and this is how far we are from below. We have a good view of the city from here. Maybe just forest and the road. Hey guys, so we currently just got our tickets and we're just waiting until our zipline actually starts. There's currently, you can see,
where we're currently at right now. You can see the Inspiration Tower all behind us as well. And yeah, so we're gonna add that into the video. We already went there, and this is mainly a zip line, so yeah, let's just wait. And we're currently like 30 minutes early, so yeah, we'll just wait.
Now we're going.
We're gonna be going ziplining. And we're currently driving to where we zipline. And we'll tell you when we reach there. That's the place we're ziplining from. And yeah. That was fun. And we're going on the next one now.
I will boost you at the end if you look like you're coming in, but you will need as much speed as you can get. I might not break you at all.
Come fast.
Awesome. Grab that cable. Now turn your back towards me and go hand over hand. for me? There is our ride. Alright Aaron, grab that line, turn your back towards me, and go hand over hand.
It was really fun. I also got to see the mountain view in the background.
Yeah, that's fun. So guys, this is basically the end of the video and we hope you all enjoyed. So that was an amazing experience that we had today, and yeah, it was super fun too.
We learned all the zip lines. They were really fun. Two of them were really long and one of them were really fast.
Yeah, there's many zip lines too, so.
And then the last one, we got to saw the whole mountains while we're going down the zip line.
Yeah, we really enjoyed it, and yeah, we hope you all enjoyed too. See you guys later. Bye guys.